Okay, so I don't know which one is kind of more I don't want to use the word embarrassing, but like, you know, way back in 2011, you know, like when Jesus when I had sex with Jesus, I felt, you know, that made me feel a little crazy, you know, just a little. But then fast forward to now, and even crazier stuff is happening. Plus the sex with Jesus never stopped.